morning. It is Wednesday, and we are on our way back to the United States. We spent the last 2.5 days visiting our friend in Calgary, and we had an awesome time doing lots of good stuff in the city, seeing lots of sights, and then spending time with them, which is what was most important. So we left a couple hours ago, and we're on our way. We should be in the States in another couple hours.
Bye. all know. He lives way back a long time ago. He don't eat nothing but a bearcat stew.
South Dakota at this point, and we are heading for Minnesota, and we're gonna head for Austin, which has a spam museum in there. We'll see if we can see that, and that we should be able to actually make it home tonight. We're not that far away, about 10 hours, so we'll see a couple sites, hopefully late tonight. Yay! We will check in a little while. Bye-bye! Thank you. After another 12 hours of driving, we made it. We're home. We're all excited to spend the nights in our own beds, spend tomorrow in our own shower, and wait for my poochie to spend some time with my dog. Hello! I brought your pack home! Whatever, you guys left me. Hi! Look at all that nice bug spatter. So anyways, even after all that driving and how many days that we spent on the road, I would do it all again. It was a wonderful, wonderful time. So I'll spend the next few days going through my pictures and organizing all that in my videos. I hope you enjoyed this video. Keep it positive. Go make it a great day. Bye-bye.